Okay, so we're back here. Blah 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 blah. Toxic soul sword there. Seriously, fuckers!
Huh?
One of you move.
What?
I don't care who. Just get the fuck out of my way.
Yes, that is the one. That is the blade that destroyed me.
Cool.
Take it. Take it and the other blades even. Do not say such things. Then feel.
Yeah, I'm not really scared. Why are you idiots just standing there?
Yeah?
Well, that's obviously not working. Let's try this then. Okay, enough. Enough. You are so fucking broken.
What?
Yes.
I should be able to resist your stupid ass! Why can I not? Seriously, just attack him! Stop getting hit!
Huh?
What?
Yes?
Yes.
Shut up. Go away. huh?
What?
What?
Damn it, I'm pissed off. Another game.
I saw you come. Is now. Oh, but I may la- need.
But regardless, we're not here. We're there. So. I don't care about your damn body. I already know it anyway. There's nothing matter for us. This game is horrible. Okay. Get the fuck over here, you worthless piece of garbage! I don't care. I really, really don't care.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah?
Why is it?
What? What?
Another idiotic student has stumbled into my little web, eh? Well, the contact nerve toxin in the air should not... Awake already, are you? Good. This is the tomb of Sith Lord Tulak Horn, if you don't... Oh, spiteful little thing, aren't you? No, 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 no. Let's keep things on a more civilized note, shall we? Now then, introduction. This other student here that I captured early. Poor lad. He's had a hard day. My. Such glory. Anyhow, I'd like to propose that we move on to the... Most of the Drek Uthar has been passing through these days is so pathetic. Yes, yes, you're welcome. Why then, they're based on all I've learned studying. Now, is that any kind of ad? So then, this is how it goes. I'm going to pose a Meikle here is a bit weak. I don't know what you think of Meikle. Maybe you don't like it. Well, then. Now, dear. And how many correctly answered questions before you die? Hmm? On that note, now then. Your immediate superior amongst the Sith is an effective... Correct! He was a fool to let down his guard. You will not make the same... You see, Miko! And so we come to round two. You come across a group of humans who are threatened by danger. Correct! The humans would no doubt just be preyed upon by something else later. Stand up and... Sadly, Miko. Let's see. Ah, yes. You discover an aspect of the Force that gives... Correct! Let them rip the secret from your cold, dead hands if they are strong enough. Oh, certainly you might share it with a few. Well, it's sad to say. Ah! Look at that. Poor Mikol is gone and... Well, is young Mikol dead? I think you must have cheated a little. But then, I'll just give you my...
Huh? Gotcha. Simple.
Yeah.
What?
Yes?
Yeah. You got anything in your body, buddy? No. Nothing worth even bothering to lose your ass for. Sato, the final one. I think it is. Yeah. Why the fuck didn't she just lock this door? Maybe waste a damn load screen, god damn it!
Intruders detected. Take them on the audio.
Level up in the middle of the fight instead, shall we? Yeah. What do you recommend? Fuck no. There. Get an extra piece of defense.
Systems overloading.
How about you attack already? God damn it! Why are you just standing around doing nothing? Are you telling me this damn droid is just... Guard emitter.
Hey, what?
And mark Arachnus's gauntlets. What do they do? Okay. So, yeah. Not a single remains left. All of that, really. That was a nice little bit of stress relief, I will say that.
I heard an explosion. Oh well, I guess it's good that, at any rate, if you haven't already.
Okay. Okay, let's go. But yes, like I was saying, I spent 7 hours recording another game. And then I ended up in a situation where I was using an Iron Man save file. An Iron Man, you know what an Iron Man is. You don't look at all. Basically, the game crashed, and it deleted the save. Yeah! 7 hours! 7 hours on that campaign. Gone.
Do not forget our. Yes, so I am impressed. Go now. Ah, my. Oh, let me see. It appears my old master was busy studying the. Regardless, go now. You. Oh, and a valiant attempt. Yes. So I hear. Still, it was. Maybe it's better to say that Meikle is dead. Very.
Yeah, I'm keeping the dance.
So you met one less opponent. About you have had an.
Yeah, go away. What the fuck is the computer? I'm gonna have to fucking take some time after this just to fucking install for all the day.
You? Just figure. I don't have it just yet. So what if it is? I'll help me get it?
Mm-hmm.
I suppose I could use some help. Flattery, is it?
Yes.
I suppose it's unfortunately the whole that makes sense to you. Remember.
If you're here to.
Yeah, you patient bitch.
I understand. We're on. I get pieces of through simple.
Yeah, I got it. I know the fucking code. I just need you to tell me the code, even though I fucking
do not forget our. Then finish peace is a.
There is only passion.
Through passion, I gain
strength.
Through strength, I gain
power.
Through power, I gain through victory,
my
the force shall free me. Yes, good. You have indeed learned the code of the Sith. Tell me that. False. Unless victory. Sadly, it seems. Very.
Bitch!
Do not forget. Pete. The peace. The f- yeah, tell me. No, it is true. Our passion. Sadly, it seems you. Very.
You are so annoying.
The four. Yes, tell me then. True or false? Very.
You are annoying.
Do not
me.
For.
Piece of garbage.
Through pat. Yes, tell me then, true or false? Well
false.
Done. I will go now. Really? You.
How much fucking. To do!
There you are. I've been calling to the Takata mother.
Oh, hey.
Get ready. Wonderful. And here is the. I'll just run along. You're not getting over my.
That's the plan.
For the sick!
Resist this.
Huh?
What? Fuck this, Johnny.